Khalid, come on up. We got a trophy for you. Khalid, come here a second. What was the mindset of the Dukes team today when you came out of the locker room?
Winning. We're just so humble. I know me and my teammates, Coach Houston right here, these little boys, I know they're just so humble by their experience. It's definitely been a journey. So the fact that we're able to come out here and get the win is from the JMU Nation. Humble and just really appreciative of the opportunity.
How do you best characterize your game today and during the playoffs?
I could have played better. I definitely could have played better today.
The FCS committee chair is here. That's your most outstanding player trophy. Head coach Mike Houston is here as well. Let's hear it from the head coach. First of all, what's your reaction when you look out and see this scene? We saw that early. What do you think made the difference?
Well, I think just, you know, our kids have, number one, have a lot of confidence in each other. I think number two, they play in some pretty tough environments. You know, Fargo Dome, about a month ago.
Is that no news?